I walked into the room and then I saw your face. You looked me in the eye and then I wanted to erase myself. Erase myself. I didn't want to fall but then I stepped right in. I looked down at the ground and then I felt it right within. It was too late for me.
Too late for her.
You took a step forward and tilted your head. With a curious glance you stared and I felt dead. Oh my god, I think I'm dying. You said hey, and I said hello. What's your name? I'd really like to know about you. Too bad I stopped at hello. I just stared and you grinned and looked right back. It felt like just one big whirlwind. One big emotional whirlwind. Over the next few days we got to talking. With every single word I started falling farther, farther and farther for you. You were so witty and so charming, swept me off my feet. You made me laugh, you made me blush. No one could compete.
No one could.